we'll get that in a second.
I bet if you uncheck that auto scale X, it would fix that problem.